So what are you going to do with your share of the payment card settlement? Buy more inventory? Upgrade your office? Throw a party? The great thing is that it's up to you. What is the payment card settlement? Great question. Basically, if you accepted Visa or MasterCard between January 1st, 2004 and November 28th, 2012, you are part of a more than $6 billion settlement. But you have to take action to be included, and Renaissance Associates is here to help. What's this all about? Visa and MasterCard recently settled a court case involving allegedly unfair business practices related to steadily rising credit card processing fees. As a business owner, you know that credit card processing fees are charged every time you accept payment using a credit or debit card. And I don't think we need to explain how high fees have gotten. So what are your options? 1. Do nothing. Great if you don't like money. 2. File on your own. Depending on your business, this could take several hours of filing paperwork. And if you have any errors, your refund may be delayed. You can contact the official claims administrator to find out how to file your claim at www.paymentcardsettlement.com. 3. Retain an expert. Our partner, MCAG, who besides having years of large class action lawsuit experience, has in-depth knowledge of credit card processing rules, which helps us maximize your refund. Please contact your account representative or call us today at 888-267-5772 to find out more.